Lightroom's Tone Curve is one of the more advanced editing panels that you'll see inside of the program. This panel has two main views. The first view has the curve box at the top. If you hover over it, you can actually click inside and drag and make changes to that curve. Below that are sliders where you can affect the curve by dragging the sliders to the left or the right. And then back inside that curve panel, you can move the points of those sliders to the right or left, which will affect what that curve does to your image. If at any time you want to reset your curve panel, the best way to do that is just to right-click inside of the curve, choose one of these options, or just select Reset All to start from scratch. At the bottom in the Point Curve dropdown, you have a few options: medium contrast or strong contrast. I actually use these quite often. They're just a really good way to add a nice little punch of contrast to an image without having to get too detailed. The second view of the Tone Curve panel can be accessed by clicking on this little icon in the bottom right. This curve here is fully editable, so I can make even more specific adjustments to the curve than I could in the previous view. There are three basics of adjusting a curve. Moving a curve upwards will add brightness. Moving it down will reduce the brightness and make your image darker. And creating a combination of the two will add contrast. This type of curve is known as an S-curve. If you'd like to reset this curve, just right-click and select Flatten Curve. Just below that, you'll see that there is a drop-down for channel, and you have red, green, and blue. This is another way of adjusting colors in your image, and it can be good if you have a slight color cast to your photograph. In this case, there's a tiny bit of red in my image. It's very subtle, but I'm going to remove it with the red channel. I have that selected, so I'll hover over the middle. I'm going to click and then drag down just a little bit. Now, if I toggle that panel on and off, you can see that I was able to take away a very subtle red color cast.